Jesus Christ is the first phony news, as indicated by Jay-Z, who claims Jesus never strolled the earth, y'all being played, and the possibility of Jesus is only a device utilized by brilliant individuals to control imbecilic individuals. Venturing to assert Lucifer as the method for truth and light, Jay-Z likewise credited his self-portrayed new modesty and development to completely grasping my more seasoned trouble, Lucifer. Amid a backstage rage at the Smoothie King Center in New Orleans on Friday, Jay-Z likewise asserted Satanism has gotten unfavorable criticism because of slow-witted Christians and their want to be slaves. However, Satanism is really the most elevated type of being. There is genuine most profound sense of being and directioning the Church of Satan that you simply don't get in Christianity, since Christianity is a phony religion, worked by buttholes, Jay-Z said. Hands up, what number of Christians here have appealed to God for a considerable length of time and ain't gotten nothing back, simply hush and void? Be straightforward. It's okay. As the little horde of ticket victors started to mumble anxiously, Jay-Z reported, I can respond in due order regarding y'all on the grounds that I am free. Since I perceive Jesus is the first phony news, intended to oppress mankind. I'm revealing to you this since I know you folks admire me and need to imitate me. I will give you this one assurance, in the event that you begin following the tenet of Lucifer, you will taste achievement. The mystery of the universe opens up to you. It is quick and great. The 99 Problems rapper additionally indicated his satanic convictions in front of an audience, advising gatherings of people to disregard the guidelines of the scene and the security staff endeavoring to authorize them. Rather than regarding the principles, Jay-Z educated his group of onlookers to do what thou shrink. It has for some time been realized that Jay-Z is a supporter of Aleister Crowley, the English medium and originator of the satanic religion Thelema. The religion is established upon the possibility that the 20th century denoted the start of the Aeon of Horus, in which another moral code would be taken after, do what thou shrivel should be the entire of the law. This announcement demonstrates that disciples, who are known as Thelemites, should search out and take after their own particular genuine way in life, known as their true will. Jay-Z's satanic lecturing is simply the most recent in a long line of open dalliances the rapper has imparted to the dull side. In the wake of beginning his vocation as an optimistic rapper, he re-evaluated his picture as a dull master, blazing satanic hand motions and advancing Illuminati imagery as he rode to the highest point of the rap amusement. Since setting up himself in the worldwide awareness as a devil-adoring performer, Jay-Z has endeavored to tone down his dull picture. However, the irritating discussion he held in New Orleans recommends he is a long way from a changed character, and he has transparently grasped the darkest powers in our general public. The episode has likewise started fears the world over that the Illuminati have moved on to the following period of the master plan, and have started transparently advancing dull otherworldly existence as a feasible religious decision for those looking for direction.